Hello friends, welcome to Tutorialspoint. In this tutorial we will see how we can connect the SAP HANA system, SAP HANA modeling views to the SAP Lumira. So first of all, let's open the SAP Lumira tool. So once we will open up the SAP Lumira tool, then we can connect the data from SAP HANA in two different modes. So let's see how we can connect that. So we'll go to the file and then we'll click on new. So here we have two different options, that is connect to SAP HANA and download from SAP HANA. So connect to SAP HANA means that it will connect to the data in an SAP HANA view and my system will be directly connected to SAP Lumira. But if we'll use the download from SAP HANA, then it will download the data from SAP HANA and then we can manipulate that data in SAP Lumira. So let's connect to SAP HANA. We'll click on next. Here we have to select connect to HANA and we have to give the server. So our server is this one. We have to give the instance and then we have to enter the username and the password. So we have the option of saving this password. So if we want that the system has to be frequently used, then we can save the credentials in the system and we can click on connect. So once we'll click on connect, it will show us all the packages and all the views which are there in the packages in SAP HANA system. So if we know the name of the attribute view or analytical view or the calculation view, we can directly enter the name on the top to find it. And if we don't know that, we can search through the packages. Let's say if you want to use this one, demo analytical view, and we'll click on next. So it will show me all the measures and all the dimensions which exist into the selected SAP HANA view. So we can see here that we have the two measures, that is the salary and the test, and then we have the three dimensions which are calendar month, employee date and employee name. So we can select the values and we can deselect the values from here. So let's say if I don't want to use the test value, I only want the salary. So I can simply deselect the test value and after that we can click on create. So what it is doing now is that it is bringing in the data. So this analytical view, it has a variable in it, which means that we have created the value which has to be entered by the end user at the time of running the query. So in this case, we have to select the employee name. So let's say if we select the value as Jason and we'll click on OK. So once we'll click on OK, we'll be able to see the data inside it. So if we go to the prepare tab here, we can see the values of the calendar month, employee date and the employee name where the employee is Jason. After that, we can create the visualizations. We can create the stories using the compose tab in SAP Lumira on this SAP HANA data. So this is how we can connect the SAP HANA modeling views into the SAP Lumira and how we can create the stories and the visualizations on top of the SAP HANA live data. Thank you.